I finally have feta, and I promise you we're not making baked feta pasta today.
Why don't we try crispy smashed potatoes with baked feta? Boil and smash your potatoes, add garlic, parsley, and a light drizzle of avocado oil. Season with salt and pepper, drizzle a little bit more oil on your feta, and bake at 400 degrees for 20 minutes. I mean, you can't go wrong with potatoes and cheese, so why not try feta? Follow me for more recipes.